in Alabama?
They talk to me. They're up in Alabama.
No? Oh, going to Florida? Y'all go into the tunnel? Oh, yeah. You blow the horn? No, you blow the horn.
And you blow the horn in the tunnel.
Not unbuckle.
Dryer.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't know where he gets that.
I'm so excited.
Can't be me.
I'm so excited when the tunnel comes through, like,
The radio goes off, changes the radio.
Door closed. Oh, look who it is.
I didn't scare
President.
Speaking of the devil, and he shows up.
President.
What's up, big guy?
How you doing, George?
Been on the road since 7 in the morning, boy.
Oh, that's what you, so you did leave at 7? So you ended up going to the street, Florida. Y'all had a good time?
Yeah, I know.
The Lawrence had a good time?
I didn't tell anybody what was coming. It was one of my best friends up there, his wife's 40th surprise party. And I just showed up.
Somewhere
they know it.
So we got to see a bunch of old friends from 99 back in the day. I haven't seen his buddies in 3 months. And they're all like,
really?
Yeah.
Super Bowl.
Huh?
Y'all watch at the house? I think
that's what we're doing.
I think I'm going to go to Brooks' brother.
Where is that?
Y'all
table
phone?
Oh, okay.
Be right
by my house. I mean, they haven't even started. Yeah. I'm gonna watch like 2 or 3 innings of his.
Or that Shell station?
He called his mom.
Behind the Shell station? Okay.
Hey, you picking me up? She's like, what?
Yeah. Well, I guess that's great.
I'm gonna watch, like, you know.
I'm gonna have them all bathe, all that before we even go over there, where we go home and.
Yeah. Yeah, because I stayed up too late night. I watched that fight.
Oh, they had a fight last night?
Yeah. Kind of late. It was midnight.
I saw the ingredients.
Where's your job?
The printout? Yeah, I was like, what's this? So.
You all ready?
Good choice. Man, I left my glasses. So I dropped a few balls and lids right behind you. Think you can get down at the
20? No.
Into that
station.
I had to run to Walmart real quick, man.
Yeah.
We're trying to get some little Super Bowl thing going.
Yeah, that's
if you get a small red bean.
All right.
Yeah, man, how about y'all?
You got that money, bro.
You got a jackpot. She had to beat him in the head and make him
run. I live there.
Huh? It's a funny guy. Jackpot. Had to beat him in the head and make him
run. Dwayne hasn't seen his buddies.
Yeah, right.
Dad, I drink Coke.
Oh, okay.
Huh?
Thanks for telling me.
They keep up with the seven.
Whenever you get your shoe lot of district manager over there.
Nice.
District manager for Walk-On. You got one there. So one for each player. We got
his orientation.
$10 from shoe lot right there.
$10.
Yes, of course.
Nice.
Oh, awesome. Can we play the memory tournament?
Yeah.
Can we play like another game real quick?
Okay, it's not accumulating. Like,
so we can like cover the hole.
And if we beat him, he goes, I need those back.
Oh, Yeah. So Chris is like, I got two cards. I got two kids.
Have fun at the parade. Yeah. I know they didn't. They, I know. Unless you didn't know anybody on the float. I mean, well, we knew some people on the float that got alive. Rio.
Oh yeah, yeah. Dude, stuff is almost twice as much. We had a rod home for too. Buying footballs, we usually pay $1 a piece. You pay $1.50.
Really?
More than that. I mean, we got a deal. I ain't throwing much. I said I'm gonna throw empty beer cans at you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Maybe not.
You in Rio?
No, I'm right now.
Poma? Hold on, let me check.
Yeah, like, hello.
No, I gotta text this work thing.
Yeah, but.
Okay, I'm ready.
So
we no hit Archer.
People were saying, "Hey, we're going to Homer." I'm like,
"Hey, yeah, you drive a Saturday, no hit Archer."
We're going to Homer.
We're going to Homer.
Going to Homer.
Where's the food?
Sit by you.
Yeah.
You all bundled up like a
oh,
you
know.
Now I'm like good.
I know.
Thanks, John.
I got an extra blanket.
Thanks for being honest and giving me money back.
Hey, man.
Hey,
I'm more good.
They need that.
I know, Ronnie.
Oh, yeah.
Playing off together for a while. I'm actually back.
All right, man. Thanks.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. Hey, let them know, dude.
And you put that in the ticket.
That's the thing. They didn't need that.
You caught on to that. That's funny. All right, so the 13 you walk. How many battles they hit?
11 walks and 2 hit battles.
Did y'all win that game?
I know either. Oh,
y'all ended up. So with the rain delays, did it push the playoffs back?
Yeah.
Is it on the weekend or during the weekday?
Dude, I gotta be at the field like tomorrow.
5:30 all the way to our
time.
Evaluation. Coaches, yeah. I gotta evaluate the whole group, every kid.
Wait, I'm
the
kid.
But when I go to the middle, I'm not. Oh, you gotta stay there too.
So you'll have to
take 6:30.
Right?
I gotta drive.
Yeah, that's because I have to evaluate everybody.
You have to look out.
Who said that?
Put a number on checks, whatever.
Yeah, you gotta. Well, we
should make Brooke do it.
We went through 1 through 3. You had to evaluate. Then all of the coaches came up. All the coaches were on the mound, and we went through that with every kid. What you thought? We had to come into a consensus. Day 1, 2, or 3.
No matter if you don't even know how to catch a ball.
So then whenever the draft comes, everybody has to come to the
consensus. They don't watch that net right there. They file one backwards.
Yeah, but I don't watch. Don't just stand
up. They file one backwards.
There you go. Praise y'all.
We're gonna be
up.
We used to ride. No, we're not riding. I don't know.
We don't have time.
Ready up there. There's a sign like right when you have hands right there, but I never looked at it. I didn't know.
I feel back here behind the plate with those big holes in the net right there.
Ooh.
Throw it away.
Look how, look at those holes. That doesn't look so good.
There it is.
Don't you guys
straight from I was just saying, I don't know how safe.
Got him.
Got him. Way to go, catcher. I don't know how safe I feel with those two holes in the net right there. No, I mean, and I'll just move over a little bit. Ooh. Ooh, shoot! That was not good.
Let's go, Connor!
Yeah, they need a phone. Yeah. My insurance doesn't cover IBQ. Okay, I'm going to let my husband handle this then. And we're in the middle of a baseball game, so I'll have to call you back. Okay, thank you. You know, I'm tired of... Well, Reeves got allergies. We have to get a prescription for his IBQ. Well, each should be $25. My insurance won't cover it, so it's $150. Now, when he was EpiPen, I had to pay $100 for an EpiPen. But I'm like, and we never used it. You know, every year we got to do it. It's like, he has a cashew. He has a cashew allergy. And so, you have to have it. You have to have it. But it's like, I want to know. Well, it used to be my insurance. I want to know why. So I'm going to let Chris call Blue Cross and see why they're not. Why they're not paying for the IBQ? They should. If they'll cover the EpiPen, well then do the EpiPen, whichever one's cheaper. That's why I'm not gonna, this Aspen Pharmacy has to deliver it. So they have to schedule the delivery. So they have to get the payment before. I'm gonna let him call and see what the deal is.
If not, see if your, the doctor has a coupon code.
Yeah, but I mean,
really?
No, I mean, you have to have it. Look, we've paid, I've paid $1,200, and you gotta have two, because I gotta have one to leave at school, and I gotta have one to keep at home. You know? I know.
Right.
Has he ever had
Gabby's
here. When he was two, he had just turned two, it was June, we were at Chris's parents' house, and we were getting ready to go swim, and I was putting my swimsuit on, and
of like, he wants a cashew. I'm having cashews. Can we have one? I'm like, yeah, turn two, right? You wait till you're two to have an end.
Oh my god.
He put it in his mouth and then he spit it out. Put it in his mouth and spit it out. Then he swallowed. So,
ready, boys?
A little bit. We go out to the pool. We're in the pool. He will not let go. He's on top of me. He won't let go. He's coughing. I look at his stomach, he's starting to cough. So I'm like, he will not stop coughing, he won't let go of me. He is like, it's super clingy. And I'm like, something's not right. So I get out, I go to get him some Benadryl. I don't have any Benadryl with me. Graham doesn't have any Benadryl. So I'm like, I'm taking him to the pharmacy, we're going to go run and get some Benadryl. So I go, and we have a prescription for like Adderall or something. But they didn't tell me it's not. I'm just going to get Benadryl. I opened it up at the pharmacy's counter. I poured through the cup and I gave it to him. He went to swallow. You know what I'm saying? He's like, you need to get him to the hospital. Because I told him what we had. So, I told Chris, I said, you don't want to laugh yet. We had been there, but they weren't still. Just made him keep talking to me and talking to me. By the time we got there, the hives were all up his body. So as we're walking into the gym, they are giving him a shot of Benadryl as we're walking in. And then they ended up like an hour or so later, they had to give him another shot. And that night we were able to go home like at 1 in the morning or whatever. I slept in a chair with him one night. And that was the only thing, that was the only time he ever had a reaction. And we ended up doing a test. Yeah, that's good. We ended up having, like, he's got allergies to oak trees, like celery. It's celery leaves. Dog saliva through breakout. And he has something called Ondocaris, which is extreme heat or cold. Heard of that before? Yeah. So anytime, like super cold,
okay, she's ready to go.
Super hot in the summer, he's been getting
hot. Did you have him retested?
We just had him. We just had him retested.
Good throw.
Last week. Oh, and we bought him. And so they did the on the online. And they said oak trees, which our school, we got tons of those oak trees. And they did a blood test for the rest of the. Any other nut, like if you had a pancreas, it won't show up. I don't understand. Like they didn't do the prick down the back. We had done the prick down the back when he was little.
You've always been an operator?
So,
the Danos thing?
I don't know. We're waiting to hear back.
I was wondering because a lot of kids will grow out of.
He said you won't outgrow another allergy. Which is not what I heard. That was correct. You know, that's what. And so when Chris walked out, When he left, he's like, why'd we do this? Why'd we do this?
Right.
I can't outgrow it. And because really, we were thinking maybe he outgrew it. Can we?
Yeah.
And it's a tree. So you have to be careful. You know, cash is not super.
They had the like.
But.
Yeah. They got like a ball.
Like it's like nuts. So like any of those natural stuff, well, I don't give. He didn't want to. We didn't do any bars. The only main good, and those don't have any. Like there's a birthday cake. Yeah, so the main good, if there's a birthday party, like. And then he just got like the drink and it's made with coconut water. It's okay.
That's a good place to hide.
You just gotta make sure.
I just was like,
why didn't they do a whole thing? I think he didn't.
Hey, know where we're going right here.
They wanted enough red flags to do the one down his back. That was nice. So I'm making him go try to take him somewhere else and tell him, look, can you do the one down his back? So we can, I just want to know.
We don't have to.
Yeah.
funny to me. People want to do that. I'm like, you know, how much is that going to be? If my brother can't have it, I'm not going to have it.
Did you get him to?
Beck? No. Beck is not, Beck's not allergic to anything. No.
Yeah, it's either, unfortunately, it's either.
Mm-hmm.
I'm leaving early.
Hammer idea.
Y'all in
7 cars? Yes. That's Charlie Parker with long pants. I don't recognize Charlie Parker.
Where? Oh, by the hand.
Yeah. I mean, I've only ever seen Charlie in knickers, I think.
His pants aren't long knickers anyway.
I know.
That's what gifts are, too.
I know.
I'm like, I'm not buying more pants right now. You're about to shoot up. I know it.
That's what I was saying. Good hit, Charlie.
Nice.
Drop. Slide. Save. Yeah. There we go. They should have gone second on that. That's good.
Nice shot, Charlie.
Come on, Austin.
Got a fly ball in out.
So I went to Reed.
Oh, boy, it's got to communicate.
I need the next size of Mama Reggie.
Hey, toes, Austin, toes.
So,
toes, buddy.
And they're so worn out, but he loves those toes. So I love those. I do. So I went to Reggie in town.
The recompletion on a 190.
They have.
We plug it back.
In a soda situation.
About 200 barrels of oil. Plug it back. They want to come up with a good
bathroom.
Reef try stuff
like that. Yeah,
you know, so.
So I just lined up everything with.
Run hard, Beck.
Yeah. Yeah.
We tried to get the lead running.
Yep.
Watch it with her.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Up right here, Cart.
Let's go, man.
That's that STM though.
Yeah.
Can't
feed them. You gotta pay the
tuition.
What is the tuition at STM?
$3,500.
No. It ain't $3,500. Oh, no way.
XX.
No. Yeah.
No. No.
Rock.
Rock it on.
I'll be choking that carpet.
Here it comes, right down the pipe.
Is it 12? Is it 13?
I think it's tuition.
I know, I'm like, I'm
actually going to pull that back.
This is tuition. That's not including all your fees and lunch. And all that.
What's all the fees?
I heard it comes out to like $10 a year.
Well, that's it. I'm giving it.
Is that true?
I'm about to find out.
I need a breakdown. I told the assistant principal, I said, I need a breakdown. I need a spreadsheet. And I need to know exactly what I'm saying. I don't
Who's
like
the assistant
it.
Principal?
I don't even know. I don't know his name. I went to the meeting with Taylor and I really was playing on my phone.
Does he play basketball? Does Wyatt play basketball?
Because
Coach Danny's great.
He's good, do it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Love Coach
And everybody's like,
Coach Danny's been. I mean, look, I went there. Coach Danny was my driver's ed teacher.
Oh, really?
Yep, love Coach Danny.
He said he wasn't doing football, just the
whole time. Do it all.
Yeah.
Coach Hightower's still there. He's great.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm a public school. I don't know who's there.
You know, I would just hang tight on all the partying. That's all I would say. Because they party at SPM. Well, I'm just saying, I wouldn't.
You can party at Miramar, wherever I'm living, still, I'm still there.
I'm just saying, the partying kind of gets out of hand. You just kind of have to watch it.
I was really fine with him being a tall side short.
Yeah?
Go.
Two.
There
you go!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Good job!
Yeah!
That's the way to work
it,
guys!
Good job, Wyatt!
Pretty much.
Go.
Whenever I'm putting on it, really.
I never really gave, because Reeve had all these allergies, and Reeve didn't get it. But if you hit my other one, you know, if you hit my other one, you hit Beck. Beck's got a little more padding back there. Reeve doesn't have any padding.
Go, boy!
All right, Sam.
Hey, know where we going.
Think
about what we're doing.
Just telling him to come in. Maybe that's their city for pick. Pitches,
oh, okay.
I think is what they said for innings.
Yeah.
Stay in there. Hey, load up. Good eye.
We played in Crowley. Yeah, our first one.
Square it up.
I don't know if that's 2D or U Trip. Or who's even in the.
Good eye.
Settle in, Melanson. You got it.
I don't know. Monday should be off day. What's up? Huh? Yeah. The Super Bowl is more of a holiday than a national championship. I don't have to go to work, though. I can work from home.
I can, too, actually.
Huh? I don't start calling. Hey, who's pulling your ponytail over there?
Hey, keep your head on it. Load up.
Let's go back.
The Jets party the other day. You heard me?
Huh?
Took the kids to Jets party.
I saw them.
Good job.
Oh, you did?
Way to hustle catcher. Come on, get him at second.
Hey,
stay on this side,
Mama. Come here, you go, Mama.
Hey, see the ball? Step to the pitch. Let's go. Pull out. Right.
There you go.
That's not you. Let's go. Let's go.
This was years ago. My boys were little. We made one at dinner. Like at Ruth Chris with Chris's parents. And she had a Suburban with her big scooter on the back.
Back in the bowl, and that's what was so far down.
Thank God.
Job, Reeve. Yeah. Yeah, T-shirt's good PR for his. Yeah. Block read. Okay, then it's like you get the one pack.
Go, babe.
Eight pitches, but okay. I don't know who was counting. I was the guy counting.
This net's looking a little rough. You got two holes. I had to move over. I don't want to get hit.
No kidding.
Shoot, that's like a big hole.
I don't know if you saw that one that came to the dugout.
Did.
That was straight at Josh's head.
Oh my gosh. He ducked quick enough. I mean, that was some serious velo coming off. Lucas, run hard.
Get a beat.
Is it the Sunday?
Yeah, I guess so.
Is it the Sunday after What's the day on it?
Sunday after morning.
So it's going to be like the day before we go back to school. Did y'all go, do y'all have off the whole week?
No.
Okay, so we have off the whole week.
Monday?
I don't know when we'll have our
Sunday.
Yeah, the 26th.
Yeah.
Sunday after. Sunday
after. I mean, soccer, but I think we have something.
No, it doesn't say if that tournament in if that's 2D or U trip on March 4th. It's in Crowley, but it doesn't. I wonder if it's 2D.
Heat it up, Tom.
No car. Good job, buddy.
Pitch, let's go.
Get your boys back you up.
We're on the same weekend, huh?
The 1 o'clock.
Go ahead, you have tickets?
Yeah.
Do you have them more important for the first turn? That'll tell me if I have my turn. It makes life so much easier.
No, I don't have them.
Oh, good. Then I don't have them. I can actually enjoy the tournament, the first tournament.
That'll be in Crowley. We'll get to go to Frosto.
Is St. Crowley the first tournament?
Yeah. That's why I'm looking to see if we're, if it's 2D. It must be 2D.
A back order.
Come on, Charlie Parker.
We don't. We need to do it this year. This is my last year.
What you need to do?
Have a tailgate party.
Oh,
no.
Oh, it got
well, we'll have Liz. We'll have Liz occupy for
Oh, are you saying you can't go?
No, like
that's saying you can't go. Yeah.
Okay.
Are you all right?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about that one.
I'm thinking if it's going Saturday,
baby.
Let's
get
this and that.
And I'll put it on there. No problem.
February.
Water bottles of a
February 18th, there's a tournament the 18th. That's next week. Oh, look, Crowley, the 25th. No, that's not it. 25th and 26th. No, it's March, right?
Yeah, March 3rd. I'm
trying to see. Some in the select series, so I'm sure they're going to be watching that. Chaos and Team Louisiana Southwest. Yeah, I'm saying that's not going to be good.
No,
right.
Tell Mr. George. He's right there.
March. Okay, March 4th and 5th. There's.
Broussard's going to send a bill for the fence.
They have one on each trip. Well, I don't know, I'm looking. I'm looking to see.
Yeah. Huh? I mean, who's dad was that? I told him.
Oh, no, it's Tom. Yeah.
That was a hit. Yeah.
Boom Baseball, Mustang, Barnes Academy, Champion, Team Louisiana,
USA. You didn't see, I just
USA
had $2, that's it, to my name.
Then you got Team Compete and Team Louisiana Navy. We're going to have to flip to that one.
What?
Where's that one? Here. I'm just saying, you only got three. We're not going to play three. We're not going to play B. We're not going to play Chaos.
Right.
It'll be here.
All right, you got this, Brady.
Like, how's that work once we sign? You can pull out. Mm-hmm. And so you don't know.
Come on, Brady.
They, sometimes they put people in.
Woo!
Sometimes they put people in.
You got that?
Coming, and then they pull them out really good to try to get people to come. They do that. They like to put you in. Yeah.
Tell you what.
Looking good, 1-3. Looking good.
I think it's a blue out one. Come on, Brady.
Up now. Stay back here, dude. Stay back here.
Come on, Brady.
Woo! No, we got
it.
There you go.
Good job, Julian.
Don't
trade
off, right?
Yeah.
Right. No damage at all.
Reed must be lining up to pitch. Or Beck must be lining up to pitch. They're both not in.
Go, Connor, Reed. Start off here.
Come on, Connor.
Lucas is in left.
Come on, Carson.
Aiden's in center.
Lucas over there, so wait, no, that's
Malone, is that Malone? Third. Aiden at short.
See ya.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. B
charter bus, limousine. Charter bus.
Called crew change, whatever they call it.
Where's my money? They took all of it? Two in the front?
Yeah.
No.
What is what he just said? That's
not listening to him.
They gonna follow that ball back. Soaking wet, brought them inside, gave them a hot bath after that. With their nine balls.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what I would do.
It's
fun. No time to think about it, huh?
Always making a mess.
Smart.
Are we winning?
go, go, boom! Boom! There you go.
Good job. Good hustle.
Here you go, boys.
All right, Jackson.
Yeah, check it. Oh, drop, kid. Ball drop.
Yeah.
That makes all the difference.
Yeah, baby!
Come on, Reed, find the gap.
Vasio!
Come on, Reed. Tried to go to Uncle T's last night in Scott. Took a 45-minute wait. I'm like,
wow.
Yeah, we're not gonna do that. And it looked we hadn't been there. It looked like a cool little place. They had a bunch of TVs, and so we went to Fizzo's. They sat us like in 5 minutes. So really sweet. I did not want to go to Rio Parade in the cold.
Oh, no.
Oh my God. Oh, where you going? on, ball. You lost your mind, son.
Huh? Oh, like you got Good job. Reef.
Get him in, B. Get down!
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
With the freaking
Is it because, I mean, do they all have those mats?
You know, like it.
I don't remember.
Well, after the game, played the other night.
Yeah, how can you slide? How can you slide feet first? If it's off. That's kind of not right. We got to play on this tomorrow night. We got to play right there. Prejean.
Wyatt.
okay?
Fine.
I think I'm gonna go to the restroom real fast.
Is that from you?
No. Is that from his mother?
Yes, there is.
No, it doesn't even look like me. I don't know who you go with.
It looks like me. My teacher.
I think it looks like you.
When my teacher saw you.
Who? Why?
Yeah.
When my teacher saw you, she said you look like me.
Oh, yeah? You're blessed.
So I made him get here at 7.
Oh, yeah? No, I see where you dropped him off. You got it, Julian. Come on. Ball.
7.
Insurance out on it, so as soon as it's finished, I'm going to pass out. I'm going to pass away.
All right.
Pay it off. They were saying, no,
Goodbye, Julian.
Clean the back.
There you go, baby.
All right, 1-3, let's go now.
Lucas. One out. cap, Lucas. Come on.
Lucas's number looks like a lower.
You know what? When they redid our shirts, so like, I had gotten Reba used to hand. It was so small, it was ridiculous. So we had to, so they got us another shirt. And I got two of them. One of them was super low like that. Like the people who did them, they like, they didn't center it and do it right.
Oh.
So one of these shirts is low like that. I don't know. You know what I did? I got the new large. Well, they had to redo the new deal. So I got another new large. And when they redid it, it was low like that.
Okay. You saw
that. Now I'm like,
you
saved him. Yeah. Come on, Lucas. Big C. Big C, come on. Charlie Parker.
Oh,
Well, you have to if he's gonna call it. You gotta go out there and get it.
Take whatever you
can. That's it.
Great seeing you. Good luck.
Thank you.
The woman on the field, South Carolina.
Yeah,
because
Carter's pitching. It's red. Oh.
You tell me, hey, you tell me a story about your dad. You tell me. When you did the hiring,
like a little snow cone.
I know, that's exactly it.
Lit. I'm like,
back.
Let's go.
Let's go. I'm obsessed
love
with
it, Papa. Regular water.
I would wear those. I love how you dress.
Mm-hmm.
So cute.
Here
you go.
Keep your head in
there.
Keep the ball drive. You all right? Go ahead. See it.
Oh, really?
16.
Got it back.
Calm him up, Cart. Not coming in hot.
Did this massage you?
Yeah. Are you standing up on me? Get off.
You battle right here, kid. Let's battle it out.
Let's go. Swallow it.
Oh,
You go,
take your
Gracie.
Back, Gracie.
Okay, yeah. Baby.
Way to go. Way to take it.
Okay, let my God. Okay.
Go, Jack.
Be smart,
Jack.
Lap of the farm.
Back. Back.
I love that you guys played when they had it because it was like, you know, you paid it ahead, so you never kind of like,
How you explained it to me is how to order it, right?
I guess I'm gonna go get one while we're on this side.
1331.
No, I'll do that.
131.
131.
Come
on back.
Because I'm always late.
Oh, yeah.
I just put it a little. No, not because I'm always late. It's got always.
Anything from the thing? Should I get the boys like a popcorn or something?
Well, you can have it, yeah.